We need to be kind towards Mother Nature if we are to stop and reverse the damage caused to our environment. We need to be kind to respect and understand differences, as failing to do so leads to conflict. We need to be kind to empathize and help others. We need to be kind to ensure that compassion becomes the inner voice that drives our children, societies, and civilizations to retain and nurture their humanness and their sensitivity. But how do we ensure that this indeed happens? We as individuals and societies need to cherish kindness as a value and a deed. Let us all consciously remember to do at least one kind act of per day. This alone will enable each and every one of us to practice and nourish our inherent kindness. If we do this, imagine that the sum total would be billions of kind deeds every day.